0-1 record this season. And we are underway as Pavel Datsyuk starts between Johan Franzen and Justin Abdelkader. Picked up deep by Cronwall and moved one ahead to Franzen. Cronwall on defense with Jonathan Erickson. Radim Berbata, Martin Hansel, and Shane Doan up front for the Coyotes to the goal, and a save made off Hansel right there.
Yeah, maybe. Did he have a headset of headsets on or headphones, whatever they call those things?
No.
Listening to your favorite music, getting ready to play?
That would be maybe, whatever.
Huh?
Yes. No, I was going to give you a brand name for that. That's all right. I wasn't going to go there.
No, I wouldn't recognize it anyway. You know that.
Here's Doan moving in. Good fake. Doan to the net. Still with it. Good poke check by Howard. Came free here for Berbata. To the line to Stone. Angled perfectly off the backboards on an intentional feed. Cronwall getting over there for Franzen. With a rink-wide pass. Look at Datsyuk take it. Ekman Larson lost his stick. On here to Zetterberg.
That's interesting. Zetterberg and Datsyuk together here. I don't think it's an accident.
Feed back here to the line by Zetterberg to Smith. Quickly Koliakovo. Knocked down in front. Franzen joining the Euro Twins out there. Puck back at center. Grabbed here by Koliakovo. As the Red Wings now in the midst of a change, he senses that. And sent in by Franzen. Along with Datsyuk and Abdelkader. Who tipped it back, only to be taken by Radim Berbata with a pass ahead to the captain. Shane Doan, no goals the past six for him. Leads his team with 11 and tied in points with 21 and a giveaway. And a shot there by Doan. Handled by the Red Wing netminder, Jimmy Howard.
Coppola gets his first in eight games.
So it's a Coyote power play here with 2-2 in the box. Hansel scored on the power play in the first meeting. Here's Doan to the net and a save by Howard. Morris holds in at the point. His shot tipped and Jimmy Howard will grab that.
And a slam dunk for Pavel Datsyuk is all they needed. He's got the puck now, Datsyuk.
And Ian White had the other goal and he's a healthy scratch tonight.
He's taking every opportunity he can to play with Henrik Zetterberg coming out of the penalty box. Can't blame him.
Down in behind the Red Wing net. Good coverage by Detroit. Franzen put it off the stick of Datsyuk, who catches up. Datsyuk carries in. Abdelkader to the goal. Abdelkader now in behind to get the puck. Finds an open Smith. And into Chad Johnson, who hangs on.
And Kleslev made the play.
Red Wings with the only goal of this game. The first time in four games the Coyotes have not scored first. Back to the point for Franzen. That shot is blocked. Datsyuk. Into the slot. Franzen gives him the puck back. Back in for Franzen again. Spinning back in the corner. Lost an edge and went down. Good work, though, to keep control of it. Then lost it. David Moss. 1 point, scored a career-high 20 goals. Been a great checker in this league. Datsyuk, Abdelkader, and Franzen. They didn't drop that one fairly, so they will do it again. Pavel Datsyuk versus Phoenix. 57 points in 39 career games. Abdelkader into the corner. He also has 8 points the past five against the Coyotes. Abdelkader trying to get around Ekman Larson, who grabbed him. There's going to be a penalty here as the Red Wings are going to go to a power play.
Spends the whole 2 minutes.
Red Wings coming off a game where they were 1-for-2 on the power play against Colorado. 1-for-2 tonight. Off a leg and cleared by Yandle.
Only one shot with all of that control for a whole 2 minutes. Pretty amazing.
Hansel in there against Franzen. Two big bodies as Doan got a stick on it. Then Erickson had it deflect off his stick to the near side. Cronwall goes the other way and Jonathan Erickson in to pick it up. With a lead pass for Datsyuk through the middle to Zetterberg. Along with Franzen, they're together again. Datsyuk pulls it back in away from Yandle, so smoothly he does it. Franzen back in front of the goal, Datsyuk!
Oh, a save.
And a good stop by Johnson.
Wow.
And Datsyuk, we showed you earlier, scored one similar to that in the last meeting 11 nights ago with the Coyotes.
That was a tic-tac-toe play if I ever saw one. Imagine that. 210th pick. I don't think that's happening anymore. Not in today's world. Datsyuk was high. He was high. Holmstrom was high. Erickson was high.
He was last. Erickson was last.
Amazing.
Puck into the corner for David Moss toward the goal. Howard with the save off the glass and into the netting. And a personal best 29 points as a junior in 38 games played that year under Red Berenson. So getting his National Hockey League career going. And the Phoenix Coyotes, Mick, they made three deals yesterday, moving out Matthew Lombardi, Steve Sullivan, Rafi Torres, three unrestricted free agents to be, to let the likes of Brown play, Chris Connor come on up. They say they're not throwing on the white flag. They're still in it. However, you lose three veteran players like that, makes it tougher. But they did get good draft picks out of it.
There was a lot of unrestricted free agent movement. But that's the nature of the business.
Clint Hammer with a shot in on Howard, and he made the save and another one there.
These days, it's the contracts play a lot bigger part.
Ekman Larson with a chance, and Howard made the other. Another stop as he was allowed to move right in, and another one. And that changed direction. With Moss right in front of him and Klinkhammer again.
I'd like to see another angle.
All right, we will. And the Coyotes are on a power play here. Their third power play try of this game as Derek Morris leaves for Yandel.
Is that the linesman or is that a...
Abdelkader with Datsyuk in behind. Save made by Johnson, kicked back to the line. And given away there by Chipchura to Smith. And Lashoff will take over for Brendan Smith. Regains control of it.
Oh.
Here comes Boyd Gordon. Off the stick of Lashoff, harmlessly wide, Abdelkader. He gets hit by Kyle Chipchura. Brendan Smith moved it back. Lashoff ahead for Abdelkader. Sent in deep, Abdelkader at a goal against Colorado on Monday. Datsyuk, he had a goal here as mentioned three games ago. Cronwall deliberately through center, then knocked away. Dome with Hansel and Verbata. Jimmy Howard will hold it for a faceoff. Met and Datsyuk, who got it back for Erickson. Abdelkader chipped it ahead for Datsyuk. Double teamed at center. Datsyuk tried to play it through. Vermette was on him. Goes and gets it again. Abdelkader and Morris, Bronson. Tipped it back. Datsyuk trying to regain control of it. Franzen got in front of Botker. Puck doesn't get out. Cronwall, good job to keep it in here to Abdelkader. The year before coming to the Red Wings, he filled in admirably with some of the Penguin injuries. So, yeah. Abdelkader checked. Trying to get it back to Franzen. Didn't work. Good back check there by Abdelkader. Dome comes in for Hansel. Verbata back to Hansel. Franzen on the intercept. Chipped ahead here. Cronwall for Abdelkader.
That's interference, isn't it?
I would think.
Jump.
Datsyuk. Oh, he got kneed. Penalty upcoming. Pavel Datsyuk. Let's hope he gets up okay. That was a knee stuck out, although the way he's getting up seems to be okay.
Better be.
Yeah, exactly.
Jeez. Well, there should have been a call, I think, for interference to begin with to Derek Morris. That is really dangerous. That's Charlie Horse country right there, boy. But that's who's going to stay on the ice. That's a good news. And Detroit now trailing needs a power play goal very badly here.
So they're 8 for 25 the last 8 games on the road, including tonight. Oh, over 30%. Bell Tire power play. Cronwall carries ahead. 25 points among defensemen. Cronwall fourth in the league. And the Red Wings go offside.
Well, the reason this game is so darn, I mean, they're all important, the points now going down. But Colorado, as bad as they are overall, they're very good at home. Only won two games on the road. They're way over 500. when they're playing at home tomorrow night where Detroit is.
Zetterberg shooting and a save made by Johnson. Intercepted in the middle. And although the Red Wings are on the power play, faceoff will be outside after the defensemen all moved in to join after the whistle. Falling on the play there was Zetterberg. And a rise out of those in the crowd that are not wearing red and white. And it's a good-sized crowd here tonight. Pavel Datsyuk. Off Datsyuk, went back in for Zetterberg. Cronwall. Leads it off. Poliakovo back for him. And a return pass. And a shot and a save by Johnson. Puck loose and clear. So Howard will come out and leave it. Long pass just off the skate of Franzen. Ekman Larson. Phoenix shorthanded. All the way down to Howard, who didn't play in here 11 nights ago. That was a win by Jonas Gustafsson in the 3-2 victory. Zetterberg left it. Franzen away from Botker. Gives back here to Kindle. Brendan Smith took the shot, never made it to the net. Zetterberg circles in behind now in front and just lost control of it. Antoine Vermette will send Detroit back with a half minute to go on the power play. And again, they've lost Sullivan, Lombardi, and Torres in deals yesterday. Sullivan was just honored prior to the LA game playing in his 1,000th game. Connor moving in again. Howard kept the pad down and kept the puck out. As Chris Connor had another opportunity. Just called up from the American Hockey League. Mikhail Botker cuts to the goal. Still with it. There's going to be a penalty to Detroit as Botker kept his feet moving to the goal. Botker lost both his line mates yesterday as Sullivan and Lombardi were both traded. Mike Babcock's team now is going to be shorthanded with Pavel Datsyuk going to the box.
Well, it could go from bad to worse here as Coyotes are hanging onto the puck and they get their 17th shot on goal in this period. Boy, that's as many shots as the Red Wings have given up maybe all year in one period.
I'm surprised you didn't take umbrage with that call, with that hook.
Shot-wise, and you've had a couple of power plays and only got two shots on those. So.
And this has really been two different games in the two periods as Datsyuk's out of the box.
For sure.
Because you couldn't, the first period,
nothing wrong
the Red Wings
there.
Were doing just fine.
Yes, they were.
Sent in by Zetterberg and back out by Phoenix. As period two is in the books. And a good period for the Coyotes who score three goals.
Would hope wouldn't win tonight, did. And boy, I'll tell you, if they don't have a good third period and get something out of this, it'll be an awful mess in that standing going into that game tomorrow night in Colorado.
Here's Datsyuk with a high shot over the left shoulder of Chad Johnson. Datsyuk again with it, pulls it back to the middle, and Doan takes it away. Puck goes back, and this will be icing as Poliakovo is back to touch. Long pass tipped through. Doan goes in after it. Cronwall is back. Nudged it on for Erickson. Abdelkader finds Pavel Datsyuk, who finds Coppola, who gets squeezed out of the play and knocked down. Rastislav Kleslin for Hanzel to Stone. Checked by Abdelkader on the way back, but carries on. And then Cronwall stepped into the Coyote defenseman. Doan took it away from Pavel Datsyuk. Datsyuk open in the middle, and just offside if he were to touch, he'll peel back. Kleslin. Long pass ahead. Boyd Gordon brings it in. Moss now will do some work with it. Then he lost it, and Filppula is away with Abdelkader. back in front and directed away there by Johnson. Moss will go in, first back Erickson. Cronwall. Waiting to see if his team was going to be in the midst of a change, but defers here to Datsyuk. Datsyuk carries on.
He's double teaming him again, see.
Good play to hold in by Koliakovo to the net. That hit the skate of Datsyuk, turning is Morris. And for Ekman Larson. You need to be better here on faceoffs in the third. Winning only 38% on draws the first two periods. Datsyuk did his part there. Point shot, hit Klesla in front. And Gordon gets it back into Detroit territory. Carlo Koliakovo to pick it up. Kindle out of, or rather, Cronwall out of his own zone, dropping one back for Datsyuk. Zetterberg with a shot off a stick of Morris. Bronson first in, back here to Zetterberg, to the line to Cronwall. Datsyuk to Cronwall. Fake the shot, Koliakovo, Zetterberg. Save made, as he was checked just as he was shooting it. Zetterberg in to help with Bronson. For Datsyuk. Zetterberg gives him the puck back. Bronson at the periphery of the crease, the stick broke. Just as Pavel was passing it, shattered on.
Fans are oohing and on after that shift by those guys. Pretty good.
Here they come again. Doan for Bata. Back in front. Blocked by Kindle. Datsyuk, the league leader in takeaways with 42 coming into play tonight. Feeds off in a high shot. In a little tight there for Filppula. Datsyuk, though, got it on a great feed from Kindle. Back in front of the goal. Great try, Filppula. Wouldn't go without the helmet as Abdelkader. As the Coyotes, Hansel for Verbata. And a bouncer in that Howard handled and will hold on for a faceoff to his left. And there's sixth of this game. It'll be 18 attempts. But right back in is Verbata. To the left wing offensive corner as Hansel hits Koliakovo. Henrik Zetterberg with a long stretch pass that did not connect with Datsyuk, so we'll get another icing. Datsyuk won that draw. Right back, Koliakovo to Zetterberg. Zetterberg, Datsyuk, and Abdelkader. With the way things have gone tonight, some different machinations.
Can't make something happen here in the next 5 minutes and 20 seconds.
Cronwall for Datsyuk. Bronson gets in after it. Tip. Datsyuk can't bust through. Lankhammer shoots it in. Zetterberg circles the goal. Nice little pick there, run by Cronwall. Bronson for Zetterberg. And deflects right into the glove of Johnson. And down ice, a bouncer into Red Wing territory that Kindle. Just over three to play here in the third period. Shots are 37-32 Phoenix. Bounced on Kindle, so he couldn't get it over to Franz. And as Verbata shoots, it's blocked. Koliakovo, Datsyuk able to take it away. Rink wide, Zetterberg. Bronze into the net. Whirling back with it, a backhander to the far corner. In goes last shot. Datsyuk back and Zetterberg couldn't keep it in. Turning at center. For Johan Franzen. And the Red Wings will get a faceoff in the Phoenix zone as we check in again with Trevor. He's got that glove in ready position. Out of play. Penalty.
Yep.
Bell Tire power play. Datsyuk over to get it. Franzen. Zetterberg on the far side has it now. Back in front of the goal. He's gone! Tipped in front of the net. Franzen was there and Cleary. And it's 3-2. That only took 9 seconds. Still 1:13 to play.
Well, he just threw it to the front of the net, and with a crowd there, Franzen started it out and then went to the front. And it hit something and went up over top of the goaltender, who was down on his knees. Cleary did go there. He got knocked down and got up. And wouldn't that be something if he got credit for that goal? If Morris had knocked him down, I think it was Dan Cleary.
I do, too.
Just by that reaction, and now we get a timeout. Dan Cleary doing what he does. Battling. Goes to the front. We think he'll get credit. We're underway.
Howard's gone to the bench for an extra skater again. Cronwall kept it in. Zetterberg with Datsyuk and Cleary and Franzen. Kindle and Cronwall. Franzen to the corner. He gets checked. Cleary there to block it. Datsyuk the shot. Hit a skate. Shane Doan for Phoenix. He can't get out first try. Puck at the line. Looks like an offensive line there.
Yeah.
And the running back coming through. Cronwall chased by Verbata. Reverses there. Zetterberg. Half minute to go in the third. Within a goal. Here comes Datsyuk for Cleary. He got checked hard. Datsyuk has it. To Zetterberg. To the net. The shot blocked. Cleared ahead and down the ice. Pinball shot. This will go wide. It'll be icing with 9.9 seconds remaining.